then when we get to Paradise Lost by John Milton, the entire image of Lucifer and Satan is put together perfectly. The fall of man, the temptation of Adam and Eve by the fallen angel Satan, who's also the serpent, and the Luciferian angel. All of it is put together in 1667 by John Milton.